Hey guys, Alex here from Homey. In this video, I want to start talking about discovery. Discovery is a new tool that we recently launched that helps new users and existing users connect up devices on their Wi-Fi network. What it does is it scans your network for compatible devices and suggests these to you in the app. Let's have a look at what this looks like. So in the Homey app, under devices, I'm going to add a new device. Now here, you'll see this little radar pop up. That means it's searching for a new device. So once it's found a couple that are connected to your Wi-Fi, in this case, I have Plugwise, Bosch, Siemens, and Sonos, I can tap on that and connect these up. So in this case, I'm going to do Sonos. Now I'll tap on the Sonos, tap on the tile to add the speaker, and hit connect. You'll see the ring on Homey start spinning blue. That means it's installing this app on Homey. Once that's done and complete, we'll connect these two up. So here I've got to click continue, and you'll get prompted to connect up your Sonos account to Homey. So I want to give it the details. It signs in and then asks me, hey, allow Homey to control your Sonos system. That's what I want to do. I'll click on OK. Hit done. And now you can select the devices. So if you have multiple Sonos speakers hooked up to that account, it asks you, hey, what do you want to add to Homey? Okay, in this case, I want to add the Sonos for marketing. So now I've got the Sonos marketing selected. Tap on next. You'll see immediately that the Sonos speaker is added to your device's screen. From here, all you got to do is hold down the tile and hit play. It's really that easy to add new devices to Homey.